Welcome to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but is yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross.
Some of the Sands were talking about it. Apparently, they had this huge row in the middle of the night.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh?
Somewhat impaired on the social skills, are we? Do you mind leaving us alone?
Mr. Cross, I have arrived.
Oh, this is...
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Are you looking for help?
Things around like this, find out what the hell is going on. Wait.
Sure thing.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
He could have bought up monumental records now. No, that's right. Hiring Dexy Barrett is the only privileged thing he did. He wanted to prove himself. Do it right and true. You got respect, man.
Yeah. Still want to punch him.
Seriously. Why? Jordan's amazing. He's cool, good looking. And let's not forget, he's a kick-ass artist.
Yeah. You know, I think you just answered your own questions.
Holmes.
So, you think it'll be a hit? The new class now. Say the software.
Hey, it's me. I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
That's it.